Aamir Khan and Kareena Kapoor's starrer Lal Singh Chaddha's trailer was released on Sunday and has left the netizens divided. Some have liked the trailer, while a certain section of netizens is unhappy with Aamir Khan for copying Tom Hanks and spoiling his iconic performance in the unworthy remake of the 1994 cult film Forrest Gump. As soon as the trailer of the much-awaited movie was released, Tom Hanks and Forrest Gump began trending on Twitter. Few called Aamir Khan's performance in the movie an extension to his role as PK and Summer in Dhoom 3. A Twitter user called the trailer of the movie Forrest Dump and wrote that the trailer of Lal Singh Chaddha has completely spoiled Forrest Gump, one of the best movies ever made. He further added that none of the scenes shown in the trailer are watchable. Other Twitter users lashed at the makers for such a bad and unworthy remake of an iconic cult movie. It is a remake of Forrest Gump. The trailer is not even close to the movie. Paucity of ideas in Bollywood movies is quite apparent, another user wrote. The Twitter users also criticized Aamir Khan's acting skills and remarked that the actor looks hell-bent on copying Tom Hanks but fails miserably. Some of the users wanted to see Shah Rukh Khan in the trailer and claimed that only he could save the movie, while some compared it to KGF Chapter 2. Along with the criticisms, some seemed to like the trailer and expressed how they can't wait for the movie to release. Some even showered praises upon Aamir Khan and his extraordinary performance. The film also stars Telugu hero Naga Chaitanya in pivotal role, with Shah Rukh Khan making a cameo appearance. The film is directed by Advait Chandan and co-produced by Kiran Rao. The film is all set to release in theatres on 11th August 2022.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.